our repentance.
Yes.
The tyranny of this world. The rage that it causes. But when we repent.
Yes, sir.
Not just feel guilty.
All right.
Have we got a witness?
Yes, sir. All right.
Because all of us feel guilty when we do something.
Yes.
That's wrong. But we stop at the point of feeling guilty. And for 2 or 3 minutes after feeling guilty, we get humble. And when you take into account being guilty and humble, even though it doesn't last for a day or so, is that you tell God, now that's enough. That's the half-heartedness that you find in your body, because he never did say, I'm sorry. He never did say, I'll change. He just said, I'm not going to talk no more. I wish they had somebody. Do you know that the reason why a pastor is shouting every Sunday is that people sit here and they shout for joy? So I could just do something one day and ask him for forgiveness that night and go back and do it the next day. They never get to the point that Job got to in Job 42. And that is repentance. And that is what the Lord wants us to be. And where he wants us to be. Not just feeling guilty. Not just coming to church and feeling humble. Not just looking at the components of worship and say, oh, I'm so glad to be in church. The Lord wants us
Jesus, 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 Jes
He still has a purpose. Myself on this, these two chapters, three chapters, is that